I'm Sharice Davids. I approve this message.
Kevin Yoder, Washington's $4 million man. In Congress, Yoder's received over $4 million from corporate special interests and big insurance. Why? Because Yoder's fighting for them, voting for over $1 trillion worth of corporate tax breaks, paid for by you, through higher taxes and rising health care costs. He's got 4 million reasons to have their back. Kevin Yoder's not for you.